inside the penalty area, and Michael Keane. David Gordon, fullback, seconds, and that's the second. Up he steps, and confidently so. Coleman, Richarlison, he's got there, and Everton have put it in with Calvert-Lewin. Brilliantly, James Rodriguez, and leaves it, finds its way to Richarlison, and Michael Keane puts it home for Everton. Dinks it up superbly for Richarlison, and Calvert-Lewin puts it over the line, and Everton do have a fourth. Everton's corner, and that's it, it's a hat-trick for Calvert-Lewin. One in, Richarlison, Everton in front. Richarlison onto his right boot, standing shape to shoot, uses his wobe, he gets it back and puts Everton 2 up superbly. We've got ball line, Richarlison, and Everton have their 2-goal advantage back. There's the cutback, falls here for a brilliant strike from Bernard. Pulls it back, and there's the finish from Moyes Keane. Rodriguez, that's a great ball in for Coleman. Seamus Coleman, Dominic Calvert-Lewin. Yes, again for Everton. It's a short run off and he batters it home.